Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and we're back with another amazing Marine Depot featured tank profile. Now this 40-gallon breeder is quite unique in that it houses a myriad of corals alongside some deadly predator fish that most of us are not used to seeing in such a beautiful and thriving reef tank. The tank is proudly owned by Felicia from Berkeley, California, who has kept aquariums her entire life. Starting with freshwater tanks, Felicia eventually stepped into the reef aquarium world because she is an avid scuba diver and finds inspiration in the natural beauty that can be found in wild reefs. The tank houses three small lionfish species, a Fu Manchu, an entonada, and a dwarf zebra lionfish. She also has a juvenile snowflake eel, and this is what really makes her aquarium unique. Having these gorgeous predator fish alongside a thriving captive reef is truly impressive. The way these predator fish naturally behave and swim around the corals really adds some extra character to the tank. Now, of course, these aggressive predator fish do limit the size and type of other fish that she can house in the aquarium, but as you can see, her corals and various invertebrates do not seem to mind at all. Something I found fascinating with her tank is the way she aquascaped her collection of gorgonians and soft corals. For lighting and flow, she uses the Maxspect Razor LED light along with a couple of EcoTech Marine VorTech MP10 pumps. Her tank is filtered by a 20-gallon DIY sump. The sump houses a Reef Octopus protein skimmer along with a two little Fishies Phosban reactor that contains NPX Bioplastics. She also has a refugium with catomorpha that is lit by a Maxspect Razor Nano LED light, all of which help to keep the nitrate levels under control, which can be quite a problem with aquariums housing predator fish. Nitrates are always present in her tank, which has led to some hair algae growth, but Felicia says her cleaner crew does a pretty good job of keeping it under control. The diverse cleaner crew includes a couple of fighting conches, a serpent starfish, a tuxedo urchin, a red Mithrix crab, as well as some hermit crabs and snails. She performs a weekly 25% water change using instant ocean reef crystals, along with daily automated dosing of ESV bionic two-part solution and magnesium to maintain the water parameters. Felicia's 40-gallon predator tank you see in the video has also been chosen Tank of the Month on the very popular Nano Reef Forum, and based on what we have seen, the tank is well deserving of this honor. Be sure to check out the full tank profile by visiting the featured tank section of our website. You'll find a full list of animals, you'll be able to check out some additional photos, and get a detailed outline of all the equipment in order to see just how Felicia maintains this beautiful tank. Now please like and share this video to help us spread the good word, and hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all the latest Marine Depot videos. We appreciate all of you for watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.